Imagine if you had an extra $500 to $1,000. What would you do with it? Well, the Human Services Department and Taxation and Revenue Department hope it can ease the strain that thousands of low-income New Mexicans are currently going through right now.
We're just really excited that New Mexicans will be getting this really important assistance.
Alex Castillo-Smith with the Human Services Department says the work of Human Services and the Taxation and Revenue Department is finally happening. With the appropriation of $15 million through the state, both departments hope this can ease the minds of low-income New Mexicans struggling to get by.
Many of these folks were people experiencing homelessness or just housing insecurity, and it was very important to us that we did our due diligence.
The Human Services Department says over 25,000 people should be expecting checks of $500 to $1,000. KOAT economic expert Riley White says although this will help thousands now, questions should be raised later about the economic status of low-income New Mexicans down the road.
What are better ways to spend on ROI? What would benefit the New Mexico economy in the long run? And those are questions that we should ask as we approach other stimulus and other legislative sessions in the future.
Castillo-Smith says checks have been mailed out as thousands wait to cash their new relief payments.
This money goes a long way for the people that we serve every day.
In Albuquerque, I'm Julian Paras, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Now, to clarify, this is not an additional stimulus payment. The people getting these checks apply for them in June and had to qualify to get them. The Human Services Department says the checks should arrive either this week or next week.